I think that's Dr. Schmidt, the superstar who turned down a Harvard internship to come work at this middle-of-nowhere hospital. Why would he do that? Something about making a difference? Gross.
It's my first day out of med school, so I'm fully equipped with the knowledge and skills to upstage my attending physicians.
Hey, I think this new guy might be an alcoholic.
Doc, I think you might have a drinking problem.
I might not take care of myself, but that's because I give up everything for my patients.
This patient's had a fever for 3 weeks and no one knows why.
I'm gonna use an obscure fact from medical school to save this patient's life.
He's seizing!
Alright, I'm gonna treat this seizure in the most obscure and attention-grabbing way possible.
Are you sure you know how to do that?
Just because I'm not trained in something doesn't mean I don't know how to do it.
Intern, you have no idea what you're doing.
Seems like everyone around here is obsessed with money. I thought we did this job to help the patients.
You need to learn your place.
I'm gonna ignore you and do something dangerous.
It worked!
Now you're gonna respect me instead of fire me.
I respect you now.
You're amazing!
You think being a doctor is hard? It's living. That's hard.
So we're just gonna let this guy die because he doesn't have insurance? He's got so much more heart than any of you!
And I'm not just talking about his cardiomyopathy!
Doctor, I'm scared.
With this medicine, you're gonna be fine.
You saved me.
No, you saved me.